The state of Florida envisioned our area of the state to be a tech corridor, Silicon Valley-like feel, with Florida Polytechnic University as the hub.
So the goal is to grow the surrounding area right around the university into a research park and use the university to attract high-tech industry into the area.
When considering selectivity at a university, especially at Poly, you have to look at three things. First is the physical location of the building we have been blessed with to have. Second, you look at the technology that we put in the space, the MakerBot space, the supercomputers. And third, you look at the scholarship. Those three things were the perfect storm for us being very successful in our first year.
The RAD Makerspace Innovation Academy is a facility here that integrates almost 70 pieces of equipment, from 3D printers to filamentation systems to scanners, measurement tools.
By having this capacity of printers and workstations, then students didn't have to be in a special program here at the university. Any student in any major and in any concentration can have the experience of using the 3D printers, all because of this RAD Makerspace.
It's really something special when you have a whole lab of just 3D printers to your disposal, you know, and it's a great experience and it's something that is one of a kind.
It's awesome being the first group of students to come in.
It's already successful. It's already introduced inspiration into students. It's already cultivated opportunity within the local community, and it's brought in interest at a global scale.
The buzz that got around the MakerBot space has drove an incredible amount of traffic to our website, then turned into inquiries that turned into applications to eventually enrolled students. When you're looking at 400 or 500 hits a day coming in from Google Alerts, you could not pay for that.
These students want careers. They want to be entrepreneurs. They want to be innovative and create new things. That's what engineers do. And we're attracting the best students in this area of the country and from coast to coast to come to Florida Poly because of the RAD Makerspace.